Hi, my name's Gage and I'm one of the founders of StreamYard. I'm very excited to announce that LinkedIn Live now supports scheduling. Scheduling is an awesome feature because it allows you to plan your streams in advance. When you schedule a stream on LinkedIn, it will create a unique post and you can share the link to that post with your audience before you go live. To create a scheduled LinkedIn live stream, make sure you have your LinkedIn profile or page connected. You can do this by going to the destination section and selecting the appropriate destination. Once that's done, go ahead and click the Create a Broadcast button and select your LinkedIn profile or page. For this example, I'll be using a sample profile called Johnny Test. Go ahead and select that, and we'll be given the option to choose a title, description, and of course, now the Schedule for Later option. There are a few restrictions for LinkedIn live streams for things like schedule dates, when you're allowed to start the stream, and what you're able to edit. Refer to our help documentation for a detailed list of these things. After you enter your title and description, choose your privacy, and upload a thumbnail image if you like, you can go ahead and schedule your stream. Let's do that now and click the Create Broadcast button. This will actually create a post on LinkedIn, which you can share out with your audience before the stream starts. You can find this link by clicking the three dots on the right here. Clicking View on LinkedIn will take you to the scheduled post. You can start your LinkedIn live stream up to 15 minutes early and up to 2 hours late. If you're within this window, go ahead and enter the broadcast studio and start your live stream. Whenever you're ready, add yourself to the stream and hit the Go Live button. Those are the basics of scheduling your very first LinkedIn live stream. We can't wait to see you go live.